It's your boy, Ram Dog. Back another vlog video, you know what I'm saying? Man, tired. Probably gonna go work out today. My brother. So we're gonna see.
No. Come and party with the gang, lay this life now. She ain't wanna fall in love with this lifestyle. You ain't know you fell in love with a rock star.
Man, what I was saying today, man. Semi-finals, man. We shouldn't have lost. I'm not gonna lie, we shouldn't have lost. We was up 13-0. First quarter. Refs started throwing them flags. We didn't take it the right way. Personal fouls. Thousands of false starts. Total flags on game, we had like 70. Seems a lot of them just like gave up or made up. But yeah, next year we're coming back, you know what I'm saying? Come back right, you know what I'm saying? We coming back for that gold world, you know what I'm saying? Because Ring Dog, he gonna be like that, alright? We gonna be good, you know what I'm saying? You know this, Ring Dog, he's like that, alright? We had a good ride. Right now,
I'm watching
that
Ricky Ralph right now. So, we don't get like
too much,
you know what I'm saying? Then go
out
there, like, it'll be like,
I don't
even know, like,
it's
gonna be like that.
You should totally go do. I like the recent on this, you know what I'm saying? You will be blessed, you will be amazed. By him, rimmed up, you know? Hey, go do it. It might be popping up on the screen. You never know. Hey, link in the bio. I mean, link in the description. I just did my first set of weights. So, with all four reps, all four sets, you know what I'm saying? I was hitting, you know what I'm saying? Get my chair, you know what I'm saying? Coming out of work, though, so I'm slowly putting out work. I'm going back to next one. Next one, I'm going to be so crucial. It's the only thing I can do, but putting that work, bro. So, next season gonna be something crucial, man. Really. Next season gonna be something crucial for the Rim Dog, man. I'm telling you. Really.
I gotta go get some kind of layer workout here, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't rubbish up too.
workout, a little mini workout. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. I just pull out the rest of the day. You know? And we're going crazy, you know what I'm saying? We're on the grind. Time to go get paid. Got money, you know what I'm saying? Football season over, so definitely time to go get paid, buddy. You know what I'm saying? Wise words from Rim Dog Way, you know what I'm saying? Rim Dog Way.
Shoot ready for that vibe, you know what I'm saying? 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 Hold on, look. Freestyle. Look, listen. Alright. Look, listen. So it's a fact. Freestyle right here. Alright, look. You see the red lights to the right of me. Shoot a nigga twice and now he's light of sea. He went up to the white sea. Look, hold on. That was hard. That was barred. Hold on, look. He went up to the white. Look, I mean, he met God. It was like frightening. Hold on. He met God by going cry. But now I saw God lie. I shot him in his eye. I seen the blood come out. It was different. I was like, ew, oh my God, it's glistening. Hold on, look. My diamonds really be glistening. Hold on, look. Hold on, look, listen. Back again is a really mad what. These things my clones like, am I dad or what? Ooh.
To do by petty game, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna cap it off, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say, it's been your boy, Hoof Ram Dog, and we out. P.
Yeah. Why the fuck you always trying to stress me? Just because you're real don't mean that you impress me. Yeah. She like, damn, DC, boy, you bless me.